The Customs Bureau is pushing for the implementation of a brokerless option to importers. The Bureau says this is in line with how they interpreted the President's call to ultimately remove brokers from the agency over corruption allegations. BOC Assistant Commissioner Vincent Philip Maronilla said they will formally ask President Duterte to issue a memorandum order to give importers the option to process transactions directly to the BOC without hiring a broker. Thank you.